First morning light flings cobalt shadows on peach walls. Snipers bob like seagulls, shooting at hacks abandoned in Atterebe at a speed measured in calm panic by a Northern Irish accent. The vehicle comes to rest by the old olive garden. Trees silhouetted in sunlight, gunfire, plays. This is purported to be Rastan. These are children. These are victory signs. Listen, that's cheering. And that sound, dark and stubby, is a missile hitting directly below the human voice.